Hello viewers, welcome to Elimu TV, a station where you watch and learn. I'll be your tutor, Phyllaris Tewit. Today we're going to look at English Form 1, Lesson 7. Our topic still will be on grammar, and today we're going to look at our subtopic, which will be adjectives. So expect you as a learner, by the end of the lesson, you'll be able to define an adjective and describe the different types of adjective. So we'll begin by defining what's an adjective, and you can say an adjective are describing words. They are words which describe nouns or pronouns, person, a thing, or a place. For example, you can start with an example. The naughty boy ran down the street. As you can see the picture, the naughty boy. The naughty boy is an adjective which tells us more about the noun boy. We have examples of adjective in sentences. I put on my soft, colorful jumper. Soft, colorful jumper is an adjective. When we talk about adjective, these are words that tend to tell us more about the subject, which is either a noun or a pronoun. In this example, you can see the noun jumper is described by the adjective soft and colorful. We also have they went into the deep pool. The deep pool describes the noun pool, and you can see from the image. We also have another example. I walked around the old creepy house. In this sentence, we have our noun as a house, and we have our adjective as old creepy. So we can see from the example and the picture posted there, old and creepy are the adjective describing the noun house. We also have Dad walked down the quiet, narrow street. In the above example, you can see the adjective quiet and narrow are adjectives describing our noun street. We also have different types of adjective: the adjectives of quality, the adjective of quantity, the demonstrative adjective, and interrogative adjectives. We'll begin with adjectives of quality. They are also called descriptive adjectives. These adjectives describe nouns. They add a sparkle to your writing and make it more interesting. They include thin, lovely, pretty, difficult, heavy, fat, red, big. When we talk of quality, we tend to describe the nouns that we are talking about. If we say it's thin, the thing tells us more about what we're describing. Lovely. It tends to tell us more about what we're describing. Heavy. It tends to tell us about quality. And if we look at adjectives of quantity, adjectives of quantity tend to talk about number. For instance, they tell us how much or how many. For example, we can use adjective of words such as all, some, both, many, two, 10, no, several. Those are the words that are used with the adjectives of quantity. We also have another type, which is demonstrative adjective. When we talk of demonstrative adjective, these are the adjectival words that are used to point out nouns. They tend to demonstrate. From the word demonstrate, we get the demonstrative. They are also called distinctive adjectives. And because you say demonstrative adjectives tend to point out, we can see, for instance, these in their singular form. When we talk of their plural form, we get the other these. From these with an I to these with an E. These with an E in between H and S and after S. We also have that in their singular form and those in their plural form. Every, each, neither, and either are words used to demonstrative adjective. We also have interrogative adjectives. These are adjectives which are used to ask questions such as what, which, and whose. So we've come to the end of our lesson. We'll try the assignment over there. You identify adjectives in the following paragraph. Mika is a good boy wearing a nice trouser. He has a nice father and lives in a good house where he normally cooks delicious food. He's planning to marry a beautiful lady from central Kenya. Go through the assignment and try to identify adjective, either demonstrative, adjectives of quantity, quality, From this and much more, you can refer them to Excelling in English Students Book 1, 3rd edition, published by the Kenya Literature Bureau. And you can also reach us through our SMS line I posted there. On YouTube, you can follow us at Elimu TV, on Facebook at Elimu TV, and on Twitter, you can get us at Elimu TV_KE. Thank you.